Oh, Mallika, how are you? It's been so long.
Oh, Uncle, I am fine. What about you?
I am fine, dear. Whether you completed your studies?
Yeah, Uncle, I completed my BAMS.
BAMS? What is that?
It's Bachelor of Ayurvedic Medicine and Surgery. Ayurveda.
Oh, Ayurveda. Why can't you choose MBBS or nursery courses?
No, Uncle. I'm okay with my profession.
Oh, you are okay with green leaves, massage, oil and kashayas?
Uncle, please stop it. Without knowing about Ayurveda, you can't talk like this. Because you can get best treatment for many of your health problems like joint pain, piles, paralysis, infertility, thyroid, diabetes, skin diseases and so many others.
Sorry dear, I am not much aware about this Ayurvedic stuff.
But Uncle, actually, unknowingly you are practicing Ayurveda in your daily life.
Oh, is it so?
Yes, of course, Uncle. For cough, cold and all, you make kashayas and drink, right? And for your digestive problems, you drink hot water. And now in present scenario, our Ayurveda has played a great role in fighting against Corona.
Okay, I want to go. Bye.
Shit, I better to enjoy the nature, but...
Hey, what happened?
Why these people are like this? They are demolishing our Indian system of medicine like anything.
It's not about people. Everything is in our hand. We should correct ourselves by educating them.
Which I am feeling helpless and hopeless.
Yes, you should feel, because the domination making a sound. The first mistake is our education system. After place 2, if they get a good rank, they will provide Western system of medicine. If they get a lower rank, they will provide Ayurveda or any other sciences. After joining Ayurveda, anyhow they will study. But the mess thing is mixing of Ayurveda and allopathic syllabus. And the second mistake is being an Ayurvedic doctor, wearing an Ayurvedic helmet, giving a Western system of medicine for quick relief. And the third mistake is our peoples who are hyperly updated. They are not coming on a time and not providing a time, but blaming a good Ayurvedic Vaidya. And the last mistake is knowledge about Dravya. The people who is having practical experience on Dravya should impart their knowledge through budding doctor. If we correct these four mistakes, we definitely meet a Chatushpada and we will come out with the colors and we will definitely grow the Ayurveda.
Yeah, then we will conduct one Ayurvedic camp to away the public how much our Ayurveda is effective.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Shall do.
Yeah, come in.
Namaskara, doctor. I'm having this shoulder pain for past 5 years. Please give me good medication.
Okay, show me your hand. Take these medicines and tell me its review, okay?
I'm suffering from sugar from past 5 years. I can't control over it.
These are some medicines you should take daily. Don't forget to take it, okay?
Doctor, without cause, I'm having rash on my full body.
Okay, uncle. I will try to treat, but you should follow all the measures what I say.
Namaskara, doctor. I can move my hand freely. It's fantastic. How can it's possible, doctor?
Actually, not only this. Our Ayurveda can cure so many other diseases also. Wait, I will show you. Paralysis, Balaroga, psychiatric disease, ENT, surgery, snake bite, that is toxicology, rejuvenation therapy, infertility, thyroid, obesity, skin diseases, baldness and vitiligo.
How it is possible, doctor? I got control over my blood sugar. I tried many medication, but I didn't got relief. Now, I am feeling very happy.
If you are following proper diet, then there is no need of medicines. And if you are taking medicines without following proper diet, then medicine is of no use. That's what our Ayurveda said about Pratyahara, that is proper diet.
Okay, doctor. I'll tell everyone to follow Ayurveda. Thank you, doctor. You cured my skin disease.
Uncle, you got cured? That's a great news. But uncle, I want to say one thing. That day, you argued and blamed our Ayurveda.
Yes, I made a mistake.
Actually, it is told in our Ayurveda that blaming or disrespecting elders, physicians may lead to many diseases like Kushta, insanity and all.
Yes, Ayurveda is best.
It's my humble request that never blame on our science. Just have faith on it. Yes, friends. Ayurveda. I'm proud to say it's our Indian system of medicine. Being Indian, if we only do not follow Ayurveda, then who will? Thank you.